Burrell Jr.'s orders in the game. Theroff in the Fairgrounds handicap. Wilcoxon nearest the inside. Was right over toward the rail there for Jose Lescano. Here's Wilcoxon coming to the forefront early on from Optimizer. Nearest the inside is Bim Bam with 2 months rent in the red blinker's blue cap and the 10-time winner, Cavalero. They come past the stands, and the early leader is Wilcoxon. Wilcoxon in front, leading Optimizer by a length and a half as they turn. Cavalero, here's the inside is Bim Bam, and in between horses, 2 months rent. And go to the back of the course. Wilcoxon went the opening quarter in 24 3/5 seconds over this soft Stolwilson turf course. Wilcoxon in front of Optimizer. Bim Bam with a toll down there at the fence, 2 months rent between horses, and Cavalero, last of the quintet, being led by Wilcoxon. So Wilcoxon sets the tone. Optimizer, a length and a half in back of Wilcoxon, who runs a half mile in 51 2/5 stress-free seconds. Bim Bam closer toward the inside with 2 months rent, and Cavalero. Wilcoxon, Optimizer, 2 months rent, Bim Bam, and Cavalero. That's the five of them as they turn again. Wilcoxon has made every yard so far, with Optimizer still in chase mode. Wilcoxon leads the way from Optimizer, now in the shadow of the quarter pole. 2 months rent is picking it up. Here's 2 months rent, now coming to take on Wilcoxon, then Bim Bam, and Cavalero was last. They've turned the corner in the Fairgrounds handicap. Wilcoxon, Optimizer now sent off through up the fence by John Court, and Optimizer has taken up the running from Wilcoxon, and they're deep in the final furlong. 2 months rent, Bim Bam and Cavalero last. It's Optimizer well inside the final half furlong. Optimizer in the Fairgrounds handicap. Optimizer to win it from Bim Bam, who gained second from 2 months rent. Wilcoxon was fourth. Cavalero finished fifth.
7, 5, 6, 3, 10. Your complete order of finish in the Grade 3 Fairgrounds handicapped a mile and an eighth over the soft turf course, covered in 156 flat.
It'll be a big afternoon for Mr. Lucas at the Fairgrounds. He has Oxbow, who's probably going to be your second choice in the Grade 2 $400,000 Risen Star, race number 10. Horse that